NLS, or else Online System, was an early computer operating system developed by Douglas Engelbart's Augmentation Research Center at the Stanford Research Institute. It is notable for its pioneering work in human-computer interaction, including the invention of the computer mouse and hypertext. The Xerox Alto was perhaps the most sophisticated and influential computer when it comes to computer graphic interfaces. The Xerox Alto was a revolutionary computer system developed at Xerox PARC. This operating system pioneered the graphical user interface, featuring windows, icons, and menus, laying the groundwork for modern computing interfaces. Xerox Star. The Xerox Star was one of the first commercial computers to feature a GUI. Its operating system was based on the earlier Alto OS, introducing concepts like desktop metaphor, file management through icons, and networking capabilities. Xerox Star was so unbelievably ahead of its time that, hold on tight, it had a DOS emulator built in that could run all MS-DOS programs, like the Norton Commander that you see here running. The Blit. The Blit was a graphic terminal developed at Bell Labs, featuring its own operating system. It supported windowing and mouse interaction, providing a graphical interface for Unix systems. Apple Lisa. The Lisa OS was developed by Apple for the Lisa computer. It was one of the first commercial GUI operating systems, featuring a desktop environment, icons, and a mouse for user interaction. The AGAT. The AGAT OS was an operating system used by the Soviet Union's AGAT computers. It provided a graphical user interface for these early personal computers. MSX View. MSX View was an operating system developed for the MSX computers
by HAL Laboratory.
It provided a graphical user interface and multitasking capabilities. Apple Macintosh. The Macintosh operating system was developed by Apple for the original Macintosh computer. It introduced the iconic Macintosh GUI, featuring windows, icons, menus, and a mouse-driven interface. Amiga Workbench 1.0. The Amiga Workbench was the pioneering graphical user interface and operating system environment for the Amiga personal computer, featuring colorful icons, windows, and multitasking capabilities. Apple Desktop, originally known as the Mouse Desk. The application started its life as the Mouse Desk by VersionSoft. Apple Computer licensed the software and re-released it. Mouse Desk was an innovative graphical user interface in the mid-80s, providing users with a mouse-driven environment, icons, windows, enhancing usability beyond the traditional command line interface. BBC Master Compact. Acorn's 8-bit BBC Master Compact GUI was an operating system developed by Acorn Computers for the BBC Master Compact computer. It featured a graphical user interface tailored for this specific hardware. RISC-OS. RISC-OS is an operating system developed by Acorn Computers for their ARM-based systems, It featured a graphical user interface with multitasking capabilities and was designed to take advantage of their RISC architecture. Here we see an early form of CPU performance graph meter that was later included in the Task Manager of Windows.
IRIX was an operating system developed by Silicon Graphics to run on the company's workstations and servers. It was based on Unix System V with BSD extensions, and it featured IRIX Interactive Desktop, which was a GUI environment built on top of X Windows.
SunOS. SunOS was a Unix-based operating system developed by the Sun Microsystems for their Sun workstations. Version 3.5 introduced various improvements and enhancements over previous versions. Next step is a discontinued, object-oriented, multitasking operating system based on the Mach kernel and the Unix-derived BSD. It was developed by Next Computers, founded by Steve Jobs, and was used in a range of its workstation computers, such as the Next Cube.
macOS 7.5.5.
macOS was an iteration of Apple's Macintosh operating system. It introduced various improvements over previous versions, including better networking and performance enhancements.
OS 2 version 2.
Version 2 introduced significant improvements over its predecessor, including enhanced GUI features and support for more powerful hardware. As you may have noticed, both the interface and the applications of OS 2 were very similar to those of Windows. That is because OS 2 started as a joint IBM-Microsoft product. The team split up, Microsoft took their version of OS 2 and made Windows NT, and IBM kept the OS 2 name.
Soft Landing Linux System.
SLS was one of the earliest Linux distributions. It included the X Windows system and provided a foundation for future Linux distributions.
The X Windows system was developed much earlier, but it was first time bundled with this particular distro.
SunOS, also known as Solaris OS.
SunOS 4.1.4 was an iteration of the Sun Microsystems Unix-based operating system. It included various bug fixes and enhancements over previous versions.
BIOS is a discontinued operating system for personal computers that was developed by B Inc. It was conceived for the company's B-Box personal computer. BIOS was designed for multitasking, multi-threading, and had a great graphical user interface.
Windows 95. All prior releases of Microsoft Windows were installed on top of MS-DOS and had to be purchased as add-ons. Windows 95 was built on top of MS-DOS 7, but both were bundled and shipped as Windows 95. It introduced the Start menu, Taskbar, the Plug and Play support, among other features, while still relying on MS-DOS for certain system functions. This was the first time that Windows were loaded automatically on boot.